You won't believe at times it happens that the USB drive that you're using appears empty. On the other hand, the drive shows the storage has been completely consumed. I know this situation is really confusing and you're scared of losing all your files and data that were stored in the USB drive. But don't worry, in this video we'll teach you how to fix USB files not showing but space used. So without any further delay, let's get into the video. But before that, make sure you subscribe to our channel for more contents just like this one. Why is the USB files missing but space still used? Well, there are many reasons for which you could be facing this issue, some of which includes accidental file deletion, files might be hidden, virus infection, physical damage to the USB drive, USB drives, file system errors, etc. How to fix USB files not showing but space used? There are many solutions to this issue and you can easily resolve it without any extra effort. But if nothing works, then you might need to format the drive. But don't worry, we'll save your files before formatting the drive, so make sure you stick till the end of the video. Method 1. Unhide files and folders. Click on the Start button, search for Control Panel, and open it. Now click on File Explorer options. Inside it, go to View tab, and then enable the Show Hidden Files, Folders, and Drives option. Now check your drive if your files are visible. Method 2. Restart your computer and reconnect the USB drive. Maybe because of a temporary error, your files are not visible or not showing inside your USB drive. You just need to restart the computer and this might just fix this issue. Sometimes the basic steps like restarting your computer and reconnecting your USB drive can just do wonders. Why not try it out? But remember, this process will only work if the error is temporary. Method 3. Fix file system errors via running check disk command. First, open your Explorer by pressing Windows plus E keys. Right-click the USB drive once it is recognized. Then click on Properties. Now go to the Tools tab and click on Check Now button under Error Checking. Wait for the process to complete and then try checking your USB drive. Now, if none of the methods work for you, then formatting the drive is the only option left in order to retrieve your USB drive. But doing so, you will lose all your files and data. Don't worry, we'll recover all our files by using Tenorshare 40DIG. 40DIG is one of the best data recovery software that is available on the market right now. Surprisingly, it supports more than 1,000 file types, meaning you can recover data from multiple sources without any hassle. 40DIG can recover data from both internal and external devices, including PCs, USBs, SD card, external hard drives, digital cameras, etc. So download 40DIG from the official website or check the video description to get direct download links. After installation, run 40DIG. Next, select your USB drive where you cannot see your files and click on Scan. Select the file types that you want to recover. But if you ask me, I would suggest you to scan all the file types. Now, 40DIG will scan your selected location. This process takes a bit of time, so I would suggest you to call one of your old friends while you wait. Alright, now select the folders or files that you want to recover and click on the Recover button. After that, select the location where you want to paste in your recovered data and finally click on Recover button again. After getting all your files, you can format the USB drive so that you can use the drive again. Now, in this way, you can fix your USB files missing, but the space is still used without any problem. Make sure you subscribe to the channel so that you won't miss any of our future videos. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video. Cheers!